Welcome back to LawWon Gaming. My name is Eric, and this is Stardew Valley. This is Buddy, and we got a birthday girl today. You can see it's raining, too. What's on TV? Spirits are very displeased today. Okay. Cloudy and gusts of wind tomorrow. So the one day we don't check is the one day we got rain. That's cool. We can deal with it. First, we'll harvest up our sunflowers. And our artichokes, and our bok choys, and also our wheat. There we go. And our cranberries. We got a full inventory already. All right. This might be something we do. The state fair, the fall fair, whatever you want to call it. You do that. Let's go ahead and get these seeds back down in here. Look at that, we even got some extra. Sort of. I don't even know what you guys are. Let's get these cranberries, though. Right, we gotta make sure all of our chickies and stuff are fed and happy. How you guys doing? Duckies? Yeah, you guys are doing good. Let's go ahead and throw this down. It's like you knew how much food was there. Alright, how's everyone doing in here today? You guys are doing good. Any cow? Any milk? No milk, Ben Bikin. What about you, Chrissy? Yeah, you got some. Did the goats? Totes my goats. Alright, you guys are good for today. Which means we could actually clear out this for our next silo. Which we could build today. Interestingly enough. Alright, two artichoke seeds. Throw it down here and here. Got some more bok choy that's ready to go. Do not eat it, please. Thank you. Alright. Toss those in there. The rest of this is gonna go up here. Not the eggs. Eggs are gonna go in the chest. Got duck eggs there. Milk. We'll go ahead. Ooh, we might get some batteries today. Didn't even think about that. Alright. We got a 3x3. We got 12, 27 seeds to get. Did we get a level up? We did not get a level up. So close. Let's get. Yeah, 12, 27. Just double check to make sure you got no more seeds left over in here. Got the fall seeds, but we're not worrying about that. This is what we're going to give to people if we see them. Oh, we need to give for Abigail. That one. Did we give her everything we could give her this week, though? Shit. Well, let's see if we can give her that anyway. It is her birthday, after all. Let's also check and see if we get the silo. Let's go up to the silo first. Because why not? Ooh, look, another seed to smash. Check the back cave. We got a spice berry. And I just saw that the wine finished off too, so we can drop by the community center. And we can also throw some hops in there for some more beer. Vidu. Vidu des. Vidu des ne. Vidu des ka. Are you a tree here? No. You're lucky this time. Alright. Silo number 2 for the winter. Actually, we got 10,000. We can upgrade our house. We have enough wood? We actually might have enough wood, too. We might be doing that. What's up, Robin? Yes, we're doing this. Perfect. A dark bookcase. A breakfast chair. Very interesting, Robin. Oh, wait. We're gonna see if people like sunflowers. Do you like this? Yeah, you like it well enough. Demetrius, do you like this? I already gave him enough gifts. Well, whatever. Ain't seen nothing yet. Song's in my head because I was watching Northern Lion. That's a battery. And he insisted on singing that goddamn song. Enchanter's bundle. Poink. Well, we do need some oak resin here. Whatever. We'll be able to make the fried eggs soon. That's gonna be pretty good. We can't do that until... Oh, we do this too. We can't do that until summer too, I believe. And this one we just haven't seen a purple mushroom yet, and Nautilus is in the spring. Or winter. And a beach. Son of a beach! A chewing stick? What did they use it for? I'm gonna guess for not very much. Hey, we can still give her a birthday gift. Sweet. Alright, we need... Well, first of all, we need some money. 27 of those. And then 12 more. I think we're just gonna try and get 12 more wheats. That's really all we can do. You like sunflowers? Eh, you're fine with them. Caroline, we finished off. George, we'll try. But Abigail, we scored huge points with Abigail, because we remembered her birthday, and we gave her something she likes. Alex, you're fine with it. Evelyn, you're fine with it. George, terrible gift. Jeez, George, why don't you just shit in my hands? Throw it at me. That was a bit too far. Ah, the Haley cutscene. Oh, I always clean under the cushions. It's your turn this week. You're being childish, Haley. I do the vast majority of work in this house, and you know it. Oh, good, I'm here. Oh, it's the new farm boy. He has a name, you know. Thank you, Emily. Hey, I bet you'll understand my point of view here. What could it possibly be? Sigh. I'm really sorry to involve you in this, Sari. Haley is complaining because I asked her to clean under the cushions. I fucking told you. It's only because I cleaned them last week. Stop whining and just clean it. No, I'm not gonna do it. You guys are both stupid. Rubble, rubble, rubble. I guess I'll just do it then. Good job, Haley. You made Emily sad. I already gave you 2 gifts. Did Haley go down? Nah, still at 2. Here. Okay, well, we know what Haley's favorite thing is now. Shit! I have no more excuses. Jace, we gotta start saving the sunflowers for Haley. Jace Lopez. That's where every person in this town has, like, their favorite flower or something. That makes it super difficult. How are these mussels and oysters wandering in? Hey, look, it's the ghost of Romance Pass. Old Mariner, I've got this old amulet to sell, but something tells me you're not ready for it, lad. Something tells me I agree, sir. It is raining today. We do not have very much space left. So, let us return to our farm to drop crap off, as well as throw down these new seeds. Then we will commence to the fishing. Whatever, this way is just as quick at this point. Should have taken the minecart, but I always forget about it. What else we gotta do today? I think today we're just gonna fish. We just gonna fish and deal with the fact that we gave Haley the right gift. Frizzle frazzle. Ooh, jeez. You go in there. Forgot to sell that, but whatever. Alright. Sell. Store. That's a battery. We're good. Let's go. I hope we catch a lot of salmon, because that is my favorite fish in real life. IRL, totes my goats. Wouldn't mind catching a catfish or two as well. Come to think of it, all the other fish that we still need. It'd be nice to get them. And pretty soon we'll get a kitchen so we can start making food. A Wally? We already got that thing. Caught at night. It's not night! It's just raining. What is your deal, fish? Hey, Penny, I'm catching a fish! Ooh, we needed that, I think. Do we? Hold on. Fish tank. The river fish. Yes, the tiger trout we do need. And then we need catfish. Catfish. But I want the salmon. That's all I really want. So I can make maki rolls with salmon. That's another walleye. I like walleye. My dad makes some pretty good walleye. He hasn't made it in a while. I should tell him he makes good walleye. That way, I can get some walleye. These are the kind of things you remember as an adult. Or you need to remember to do as an adult. Tell people that they're really good at something, and then they'll give you more. And it's not a trick, because people like to give stuff that, or people like to do stuff that they're good at, and have people appreciate it. These are facts of life. Feel free to use as you wish. Come on, salmon! I know we got a salmon in there somewhere. Maybe it's not a river fish. But what else would it be? It has to be a river fish. It has to be. Not a fucking... Well, it is an ocean fish. It's a fish for all occasions. We got the tiger trout. That's kind of, we're a hybrid trout that cannot bear offspring of its own. Aww, that's sad. It's like a mule. Fun fact. If every mule... There's a salmon. If every mule was killed today, there would be 10,000 more next year. Because a mule is a hybrid between a horse and a donkey. And they don't actually make babies on their own. How many minds did I just blow wide open with the fact that a mule and a donkey aren't the same thing? Hopefully not too many. Okay. I see me creeping around over there. The whimsical tunes of Abigail. Oh, sorry. Keep playing. Sorry, why are you out here in the rain? Just doing some work. I see. I came here to spend some time alone. Oh, me too, sort of. But I don't mind your company. Oh, okay. That's cool too. I'm getting so comfy under the tree. You mean the one I chopped down before? It's impossible to describe this feeling, watching the curtains of rain whisper above a silent lake. Yeah. I have an instrument! A mini harp! I am full of surprises. I'm also impressed. Let's jam! Not exactly a jam, but sure. Let's just catch some fish now. Bubbles! We gotta get the bubbles. Linus! No, the bubbles! Linus! Got the bubbles. Nice. Yeah, that's a Wally. Holy! Do, 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 do. That's a chub. They still need a lake fish, I think. I forget what, though. Some of these fish we need might be winter fish, too. That's a Wally. I got excited. I was like, oh, go fast. This is probably a chub. Ugh, it's a carp. No more bubbles. Sad times. Did you hear the frog? No more frog. Sad times. Just another carp? I'm gonna be pissed. Not really. That's fine. A 27-inch carp. That's pretty impressive. We should stop by the, the community center before we go home today. That's a bullhead. We're not getting any new fish, other than the salmon. Whoa, calm down, weather. But we're gonna drop off the tiger trout. I don't know how that song actually goes. Just need to catfish. Just need a sturgeon. And a desert fish and a puffer fish. Oh god, the puffer fish. That son of a bitch is gonna be tough to get. Especially when our fishing skill sucks. Or is as bad as it is anyway. We're gonna need the new rod, and we're gonna need a good bobber for it too. The fuck was that? I heard what sounded like something was falling over. Like a tree falling over. Oh god, if that struck my fruit tree, it's gonna be sad times. No. Gotta check for damages. Seems like everything's okay. Oh, wait. It knocked down a tree! Way to go, lightning. You dick. There's a lot of trees here. How are my rods doing? Every single one of them, except this one, is working hard. So I guess that would make it so not every single one of them is working hard. Yeah, that's how that works. Alright. Wood goes in here, as does the sap. Do we have room for the salmon? We do. Gonna hold on to the salmon, because I want to eat that later. The rest of this fish, I want to eat too. Oh, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Alright, I'll put the walleye not in there for now, apparently. Alright, well, we gotta sell these at least. What are we going to do? Well, we can take the eggplant and something else, the yams. We'll go ahead and just temporarily store them up in here. Alright, we got our jellies going, we got our other stuff going. And I think, you know what, tonight we're just gonna go early to bed. I think that's gonna be fine. Cause, we got Abigail her gift, she played the flute for us, it was cool. Everything was fine. Yeah. We made quite a bit with the farm today, too. Blueberry wine, 240. Not so bad, I would say. Back up to 4,600. We're doing pretty good. Alright. Calm down, flute box. What's this one? Trout soup! We have trout. Maybe it's the subtle taste of the river. At any rate, I've got a wonderful trout recipe. Learn how to cook trout soup just in time. Gonna be cloudy and gust of wind tomorrow. What's the weather or fortune today? Fortune, somewhat annoyed. It's not so good. The pumpkins is ready! Yeah! We gotta get more pumpkin seeds. Robin's gonna be busy building our house. Maybe that's why we couldn't put a thing there, because Robin has to stand there. That would make sense. Ooh, we actually got 5 golden pumpkins, which we could have used for, or we could use, if we still needed the quality crops, we could use it for that. but since we don't need it, we don't need to do that way. So what good is it? Oh. It's fine. Don't worry about it. We make pickled pumpkins? Something about that seems right. Good. Disting. Yeah, I don't know what that's gonna be. Duckies! Love my duckies. I love you too, buddy. Now you're too young. Later. Don't worry about it though. More milk. Goats are happy. Chicky, you good? Ducky good. Chicky good. Which ducky are you? You're Zia. What about you? Zang. I got my three white chicky. Oh, there's my other ducky down here. There you go. You're very hidden, Zim. Creeping around. No big ones, so I'm not gonna bother right now. We'll do it later. Throw a ladder, don't worry about it. No, that's the wrong area. The wrong way. Facing the wrong way, man. Oh, we're out of water. Well, I guess I'll start off over here then. So we got some artichokes there. We got some there. And we got our special crop. Maybe it's the special one. The rare seed. Oh, dang it. I goofed. I done goofed. We need some more seeds today. We got enough money for it, too. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna sell the golden pumpkins and the silver grape. We're gonna sell that pumpkin too. The rest of these pumpkins we're gonna hold on to. Because I think it's gonna be like the melons, where making pickled pumpkins would be like super good and valuable. Buddy agrees. It's settled. Oh, I should have kept a golden pumpkin for the Grange display thing. Dang it. Probably should have kept a bottle of wine for that, too. Oh, well. These are the things I forget about. But it's still okay. Got our batteries going up. Gonna have so many light bulbs all around our farm. It's gonna be fantastic. Yeah, I hear ya. That's probably Ben who was mowing. Nah, it's probably Chrissy. Let's be honest. Starting to get exhausted. Yeah, I'm getting exhausted of all just whatever. Too far from the tree. Alright. Pumpkins in here, grapes in there, does in there. Blardy blardy blar. Maple syrup, whatever. Nothing in the back cave. Picking up the maple syrup. Quite a lot, actually. Hi, buddy. He's a good dog. He's a good dog. Then we want to put one milk in there, and also make it a cheese. Alright, let's go get some seeds. We have 27 pumpkin seeds to get. And that'll go till the 28th of... Yeah, because we don't have the level 10 yet. Which is fine. And expected, really. Eat some more blackberries. Then we'll head down to the beach. Check our traps. Ooh, a quest. Ooh, more blackberries. 30 ores for Clint. We will give it a shot, Clint. Hey, it's a new thing. Oh, with Abigail again. What's going on, Abby? Sari? You scared me sneaking into my room like that. I didn't sneak in. Ah. So I've been playing Journey of the Prairie King for hours, and I can't even beat the first level. This game is ridiculously hard. Well, either that or I'm just terrible at it. I happen to be a Journey of the Prairie King master. Yeah, I'll try with you. I'll give it a shot. See what I can do. She got a hamster. I just noticed it right there. That's pretty cool. Alright, Abigail. Stand back and watch me be a pro. You're the Luigi character. Here I come! Rah, 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 rah. I got the fast stuff. Get out of here. I gotta protect Abigail. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. We're not gonna protect Abigail. Boom, 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 boom. I tried, Abigail, but you suck. Boom, 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 boom. We are halfway done. Come on! Come on! Alright, we got it. We got this. We got this, no problem. No probs. Okay. Oh, jeez. Machine guns! Oh! That was pretty good there. We did it! We're so good! Well, you know, one of us. And we got 5 coins, too. That's not so bad. And that's it. Hey, that was fun. Well, thanks, Siri. You seem to really know your way around a joystick, huh? I guess that makes sense. Oh. I get it. Okay. Enough with the masturbation jokes. I want 27 pumpkin seeds. And I'll get the rest later when I... Ooh, a pink cake. I'll get the rest later when I think about it. Do I want just crappy wallpaper? Probably not. What does a speed grow take? That's basic retaining. I'm not using stones for that. What's the speed grow take? Stone and clay. That's quality retaining. What's the speed grow take? Pine tar and clam. Oak resin and coral. Why the fuck would I ever use those? To make it grow faster, stupid. Oh, okay, thanks. Oh yeah, we gotta go to the beach. It's Leah. She likes blackberries. He likes blackberries too. Just fine. Leah! 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 Here's a berry. Okay, goodbye. Bum 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 bum. Old clams. Give them the clams! Give them the clams! Got the clams. Yum 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 yum. Ooh, lots of shrimp today. As in two. That's pretty good. Nothing else over here, though. We'll keep the shrimp for the sashimi. Sashimi. Okay, we'll drop stuff off, plant seeds, and then we're gonna go to the mines. the Mayans. The Oh wait, we have bad luck today, don't we? Oh shit, let's fish. Maybe we'll catch a catfish. Catfish! Would be good to get catfish. Ooh, treasure. This is probably not a catfish. This one's going pretty lazy on us. But the treasure. Oh, good. Got my bait back. Whatever. Thanks for nothing, game. Nyok, 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 nyok. As your fishing skill goes up, you catch fish faster, especially with bait. Could've fucking fooled me. Ooh, salmon. Didn't think I was gonna go that way, but sure. More salmon, please. I like me some salmon. Might go to the store and get some salmon today. Salmon! Catch that fish. Yeah, more fish. More fish. Morpheus. More fish. Alright, that's another one. Starting to feel exhausted. Fuck that noise, I'll eat my fish. Now I'll eat the berries. Get him! It's just another smallmouth bit. I want the salmon, damn it! It's all I want. I don't care about this smallmouth bass bullshit. Shouldn't even be in the river. Should be in the lake. With the bigmouth bass. The cats and the cradles and the silver spoon. Little boy blue, man on the moon. When you coming home, son, don't know when. Blah, 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 blah. Alright. Just need the fish to fuck off. For a little bit. Just a little bit. I really hate fishing. It's not as bad as it was the first few hours I had to do it. But these last few hours, man, they're not as fun. Yay! We got two salmon now. And a shrimp! And two shrimp, rather. Ooh, you're tricky. What is your secret going to be? Are you a fucking pike? No, you're a tiger trout. Very interesting. Would be nice to get level 8 fishing, at least. Did we get that yet? No, not yet. Go this way. Apparently. Maybe catfish is like a spring or winter fish. I don't know. I've looked up very little for this game. Because half the fun is just the exploration. Whoa, tiger trout, calm down, man. Unless you're a Dorado. Dorito. Oh, jeez. Now you're a tiger trout. Bloop. Oh, good. It's actually not bad. That's bad. Every time we fish, it takes a lot of energy. Eat more blackberries, please. Now we can fish forever. With my fishing rod, we'll never get lost. We might have gotten a skill up. It appears to be. And we got some treasure, at least. What'd we get? That's fine. We get a skill up? No. I was just being weird, apparently. Yeah, that time you were being weirder. Shut up, you know? Let's get to treasure. Because it's so useful. Hey, sometimes it is. That's a bream. Oh good, more bait. You know, we could have gotten the improved backpack a few times now, and I've just still chosen not to do it. We also could have gotten a golden pickaxe and a golden axe. Instead, here we are, with our house, and our barn, and our coop. I think I made the right choices. I want the skill up so bad. Just give me the skill up. How many goddamn fish do I need to catch? A lot is the answer. That's trash. There we go. I don't even like fishing. Just let me leave. Tell anyone about your secrets. What's up, Clint and Leah? Where were you? You don't like JoJo Mart. Well, maybe you do. Everyone's got a membership, I hear. Everyone's got a weakness. Everybody poops. I've read multiple books about that. Whoosh. No, thank you. I would prefer some other stuff, please. This seems like it's not gonna be particularly good. I was right! We're not gonna keep doing this if it's gonna be like that. Oh, come on, just level 8. Just give me level 8. That's all I want. Just rub it all over my face. Level 8. Please! I just want to be done with my bait and my traps. So when I get level 10 fishing, I don't have to bait my traps anymore. I'm bored with this. We're leaving. And that will save me so much time and memory and inventory space. Whatever, you'll be there tomorrow. We're being chased by an evil crow! Evil crow! Alright, we're fine. Hey, what's up, Robin? Sell that. Sell that. And that. And that. We'll hold on to those fish. Boom, boom. We should have our fridge tomorrow, so whatever. Ancient fruit jelly. Let's get some more hops. Throw down in there. We have more stuff for the, what you call it? The fair. We are going to send off the ancient fruit jelly. Or we're going to take it with us for the fair. Only 6 batteries. What kind of crazy nonsense is this? Yeah, you're going to wait. The rest of these guys were waiting, now you're going to wait. Alright, that goes in there. We need to do this thing. Let's see. I'm just gonna sell those two. Holding on to that. Holding on to these. you're gonna go in here. We put the clam in there as well. Shrimp will hold on to. You know what, tiger trout? Nah. Well, I don't know. We got that trout recipe. But we have rainbow trout. Here, we'll take out the rainbow trout, put in tiger trout. There, we'll sell that. Salmon. Salmon's fine. We might use cheese. Put the cheese in here. Alright, we're good to go. Robin, you keep doing your thing. I'm gonna go to bed. And that'll do it for this episode. So, calm down, Flute Box. What's on tomorrow? Nothing for tomorrow. Alright, so this has been LawWon Gaming. If you enjoyed what you saw, consider subscribing! Wow, look at that money! And sticking around for more. Otherwise, I will see you next time. Not even worth all that much money. Goodbye!